Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see about Excel application scope and create table activity. Excel application scope and create table activity permits to create table of the range in the Excel sheet using manual steps in the Excel. To exemplify the way to use a Excel application scope activity in the UI path to use the Excel activities and then create the table in Excel using the create table activity inside the Excel application scope activity. Let's understand the problem statement. If we want to create table in Excel while manual generation, then this will consume a lot of time and effort. But if we generate through Excel application scope activity and create table activity, this will be easy. Let's create a sequence slash workflow of these two activities by using UiPath. Step 1, create a new sequence on clicking the top left corner. Step 2, create an Excel application scope activity for using Excel activity. Without this activity we cannot use any Excel activities in the UI path and it gives the error too. So have you the Excel application scope further process. Step 3. Then add workbook path from the folder we have here, BOOK1 workbook path. Step 4. Add a create table activity to create the table of the Excel range inside the Excel sheet. Step 5. Select the sheet where we want to create table and write the range and the table name we want to give for the new table. Step 6. Then add the message box to the sequence that we know the activity is completed successfully. Thank you. Step 7. Save the workflow and click Run File to the sequence and see the output that the table is created successfully. In the Excel sheet, output has generated successfully and we can see that the table is created successfully. Hope this will help you to understand how we will use Excel application scope and create table activity in UiPath. If you think this will be useful, subscribe the channel and don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching. Feel free to share within your circle.